should both be pretty close to being able to play ranked too.
Yeah, I'm right about there. I haven't looked at it in a minute. I'll pick ban phase. Ban. We're gonna play tiny. I don't know. How long is it? Oh, I just made a post. It is on like Tuesday. I haven't really played much League of Legends. To me, they're the same thing right now. I'll do Ancient Apparition. I like Ancient Apparition.
Your turn to pick.
We got Luna. I'm gonna go. Is Bristle back on that thing? No. I'm gonna play Ancient Apparition.
Is that on the thing for you?
Yeah. It sure is. I would like to support Luna, so I'm gonna go bottom. You pick Skywrath. Nice.
Go mid. No, I'm not gonna be mid, I don't think.
Overtime. It wasn't based on one event. I'm just tired of seeing harassment and griefing, so it's the proverbial straw. I keep saying that over and over again, but it's literally the proverbial straw that broke my back. I was harassed one too many times, if that makes sense. The dude's giving himself way too much fucking credit. I've been harassed so many times in EVE Online while streaming, and it's not even funny. This is a good Luna. It's good.
We're probably gonna lose.
I don't care. We're here to have fun.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Dio. You are live on Twitch.
I have
to tell you that every single time that you log in, just to be sure.
Oh, yes.
Hey, did you guys know that this one is in the bag? Go ahead, open it up. See if it's in there.
As you will. Look how they flee before us. This one's in the bag.
I'll do it. It's in the bag. What is happening there? Do you see that Venomancer? He saw it. You're on Skywrath, right? There's something floating around here. Wanna go help Queen of Pain? About the Haze Danger? Dude, get the fuck out of here. You put a Hig Rig on your Orca and then they gank you. That Quinx is going down too. Is Batrider going down too? We're gonna get a wipe at the beginning? Jesus. Talk about overcommitment. Like, what? Are we gonna do it? Yeah! Yes. That was great. Yeah, well, yeah, just get the fuck out of here with that. You do one thing, they do another. Like, I'm just done with harassment. You could have done this, you could have done that. It's not about what I could have done, it's the fact that I was being harassed. I don't even know how we just got 3 kills. Like, what just happened? I'm not gonna have fun with Chaos Knight here. I hope you're good, Luna. Bless Get your last hits. Make it possible for you. These guys have regen. This Luna has no idea what she's doing. Your middle tower is under attack. It's a good Saturday. All things considered. Guess who got stunned? Luna, come on. You could have killed that Sven. But no. Got him. I go while there, but don't stream while playing Orca. That sounds like a wild idea. Maybe streaming EVE Online is a bad idea. That's why I quit. For now, at least. That's such a poor mentality, man.
Of course.
At least I'm learning who my friends are. That's good. If you're just here to troll, you can see your stuff out. You're not adding anything productive. Oh, he's gonna get stunned. Is he? Yep. I'm out of mana, but keep hitting him. I get boots next, don't I? Nice. No mana. As you require. You guys get another set of kills? Nice. Yeah, I got some movement speed. This is nice. As you require. Yeah. I couldn't do both. Rough.
Rags, you here, bud?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's in the game.
Good morning, dude. Afternoon.
Morning.
Good job, Briggs. Where are you playing? You're playing top.
Hey, listen, I just want you to know I'm actually watching the stream, and the only reason why is because that chick who does the whole redheaded chick's not on. So if she comes on, I'm leaving, though.
Oh, okay. That's funny.
Oh.
The redheaded chick is.
Don't judge me on how I choose to spend my Twitch time, Rags.
I can't say Siri trying to get my dirt.
staring at a chick in her mid-30s in a bikini in a bathtub that, or in a hot tub that for some reason she has in her house.
You're done. I'm out. You're done. I'm out. You shit. If you think it's unjust, you can fucking appeal it. I'll look at appeals in like 6 years.
Is Amaranth? Is that who we're talking? Is that her name? I don't know.
I don't know. it's Dio. It's what Dio does.
No, it's not. It's what Rags does. He's the one who always tells me. He's the one who's always telling me she's online.
Why am I stuck it? Oh my god. Move! No! I'm stuck in a tree. Got no mana. We got three. Got the squishy gun. A message from on high. You're dead. Come back for Sven Luna, let's do it. Why are you not at the secret shop, you silly goofball?
Your middle tower is under attack.
Easy. Hey, feel free to swing it. They're dangerous.
Your middle tower is under
attack. I'm not having it. I'll deal with the fields later. Dark, you as well. I don't care. Now, if somebody's being a dick, just swing it.
Radiant's courier has been
not doing
killed.
It.
Your top tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified.
Oh, my thing got killed. Okay. What do you mean the secret shop isn't in range? I'm literally at it. Go gank Shadow Shaman. Are you Venom Riggs?
No, I'm Skywrath.
Oh. That's a pretty skin. How's it going, Merit? How are you today?
Double damage.
Let me go back to bottom. rotating got my kill. I'm running an entirely different build here. I'm back and I missed the vent. Yep. You missed two, actually. Then it was somebody who came in here and not being productive at all. So I said, yeah, I'm not gonna deal with it. And then another person came in and thought that they'd be a troll. And we just banned them right away.
Dire's structures so. Are fortified.
Yeah. You guys can check the appeals if you want to. Moderators can do that. but I've just been liberal with the button lately. Kill this thing, man. My Chaos Knight's going down. Oh, you're kidding me! He's multiplied into like six things. And Luna teleported away? We're doing so good. So now I got my stuff taken care of for the day. Nice. Nice, nice. That's kind of where we're at.
To walk all the way the hell back.
Blessings upon a loyal warrior.
Do that a lot in this mode. Yes. What am I wanting? I want to see about time an Ogham Shard. Why doesn't Ogham Shard show up in the shop without searching? Kind of rough.
Don't know.
A few minutes? Yeah, I'm gonna get our Ogham Shard. Coming up to mid dog with that fight.
Your bottom tower is under
attack. Target spin. Four, three, two, one, go. Where you at there, bud? That was nice. Just stand in that, it'll be smooth. Come on. We're not good at pulling you back. Nice. So broke, but we're only level frickin' 9. Go back. All the way back. We're going up. I want Atherlands or do I want to go straight for Shard? I just did so much damage. Going really well.
Dire's structures are fortified. Your top tower is under attack.
Oh, I actually almost have Atherlings. So. This is rough on their side. Nice. That actually went extremely well. I'm really, really happy with that.
Structures are fortified. The enemy's top tower has been denied.
You just really go up there and deny the tower. That they did. Wow. Going bottom, not with that pink. Yes. Alright, Venom, let's do this. Oh, they're all mid. Okay. rough. Just rough. All right, what do I need now? I need to save up for...
Illusion.
Like, I could just go with Kaya. Kaya's a strong choice. The guy that I picked is a support guide. I'm kind of doing my own thing. Which blade upgrade into... Debating to go stage or if I should go for... I'm going to go for Agam Scepter. That's just... It's a thing. What's that Shadow Shaman doing? If I'd realized this a little bit sooner, he may have actually died. Jesus. You got a finisher on that Shadow Shaman? Nice. Well done. Well done. I don't have support for you yet. I'm coming.
Oh, I thought I had clinks.
Yeah, you're real close. I got 14 seconds on my ulti. Where'd he go?
Dude, we just need to stay grouped, man.
Oh, he went just out of range of it.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Ridiculous, man. Getting good use out of my ulti this game. Like, really good use out of it. No. You didn't buy that, did you? Too late to sell it. Oh, I could have used some of those. Agam Scepter is huge for me. I'm like super excited for this one. 1,000 to go for it. My insulin pump is beeping at me. It's asking me to calibrate. Anything super low health up here? No. Unfortunately not.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen.
Oh, it wasn't quite enough.
Blessings upon a loyal warrior. I send you your corpse. Yes.
She's going really well. $72 monies, oh shit. You just get pony ganked? You did.
Yeah, I get fucking wrecked.
You lose money when you die?
I don't know.
They're all dead! Both teams have one guy left alive.
I took away all of his health.
Thank you. Not complaining.
Your top tower was under attack. Your top tower has fallen.
We're gonna go check out Roche, I guess. No, they're not doing that.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Oh, I could use that. Are you gonna take that? Yeah, you are. That hurt. Oh, you're over there? Okay. Oh, I might die too. Son of a bitch. That was a feed. 100%. I screwed that one up pretty good.
We got two or three of them. For two or three of us.
We did really good. I'm happy with that result.
Blessings upon a loyal warrior.
I either go Octarine Core, or I go for Ethereal Blade. I think Ethereal Blade might be a little bit better for me.
Your top tower is under attack.
Did I just get a kill off that? I did. Fucking hell. Did you just say well played? He did. Let's see. Yellow's over there, Shadow Shaman. Nice. Do I have enough for Ghost Scepter? Do I have enough for Ethereal Blade? I only need 500 more. Nice.
Bottom tower has fallen.
Of course.
The enemy's bottom barracks has fallen.
Oh, jeez.
Come.
Ouch.
I hope there's something useful here. Rough. Super rough, but okay. Got Luna doing. Oh, just chilling at base. I think next step is, yeah, Octarine Core. That's what I need. Octarine Core adds a lot of durability and stuff. I just need this soul booster. Oh, hey, this is where we disassemble my boots. That's right. I'm gonna disassemble this.
Your bottom tower has fallen.
So that means I need a stat booster and a health vitality booster, and we are 1700 money from it. Alright, we need to get together. We need. Take that. Man. Fucking eat it. Nice. Give me my thing. Not quite. Yeah, I'll do that.
Your middle tower is under attack.
As you will. That's a lot of quick decisions very quickly. Super shot, please. They are all dead. Wow. We should go kill some towers.
They're going to be back up before we get there, I think.
Yeah, I'm not going to be able to actually kill anything.
Dire structures nope. Are fortified.
Excuse me. Ooh, thank you for...
Don't die. No, don't run into those things. You're gonna die. TP back home if you have to. I TP back home.
Now, just wait a minute. I got range. Range is fantastic. I'm going for Moonshard now. Go to Secret Shop.
Chaos Knight's getting to be a problem. We might want to back. We're up in 20 seconds. We can push with all of us. No!
Got him. Yeah. Yeah. Did they get 1,200 for that? Oh, jeez. That was bad. Sad Divine Reaper.
Hello.
Sorry about that. I should not have died there.
Got him. That's worth it.
Good job.
Oh shit. That's if only we get everybody group up.
This game released 71-42. Jesus. Where's everybody at? Alright, now I'm going for movement speed. That's my next prerogative. I got my DPS out. I mean, I could eat a second moon shard, but. He pulled me.
The enemy's top Ouch, 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 ouch.
I'm gonna go for second tier Boots of Travel, and then I'm gonna get Windlace and upgrade that into Yule's then. That one thing for as much movement speed as I can get, so I can run away from shit like that.
No, Queen of Pain! And Venomancer!
They're gonna take a tower. I'll be back in 30 seconds. They might take a tower and push up and ramp, but once I'm back, I'll be able to keep them out of the base. I got 20 seconds. I think they're actually gonna do damage.
Your middle tower has fallen. Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen.
Stay in base.
Yeah.
We don't need to go out.
You're just sticking eyes. Eyes are good, right?
Yes. Ice flows.
Back to base. You're out there all by yourself. All together.
Your top tower is under attack.
I'm under attack.
Go defend bottom.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower has fallen.
You're not dying anywhere.
Radiant's courier has been killed. I like him with a little more meat on
him. One more mid. Chaos Knight's up there.
Stay grouped. Wherever it is we are, we need to stay grouped.
I wanted Boots of Travel 2. My movement speed and be able to teleport to more places. Good. Hit him! They're targeting me. I don't blame them. Agony. Useful item now. No talisman. Not selling it. That I can upgrade on our scepter, but that's kind of silly.
Are fortified.
But we're going to start with a windlace. I'm going to sell this. I'm going to start with a windlace. We're going to upgrade it to Yule's.
And that gets upgraded to Windwalker, which gives us an additional 50% movement speed. Or 50 movement speed over the 110 that we have. We get really fast. So it gives us an additional stun that we can pull off if we need to. But movement speed's a little bit better than
that would be worse than any death.
Worthy tribute.
Work with that tree, I should say. I actually have a game from yesterday that I wanted to highlight and put up on YouTube. It's gonna be a thing that we do today. I could have teleported into a hero, I could have gone to Venomancer. The enemy's middle barracks has fallen. Morbid Mask is what this is to say. Oh, the Shadow Shaman fuck up. Hey, Chaos Knight, don't. Aw, oh, I was gonna steal that.
Fuck, I'm dead. Nice! Oh my god, we won it! Holy hell, dude. Look at 84?
Yeah, 84 to 53. I was looking at it at 72. Yeah, 84 to 53. It was a little silly.
That's insane. Ooh, I got
honorable mention. Yeah.